two M6s up front, they're probably going to be gone. That's awesome. All right, EMH really like smacked that guy into the wall. 4 second penalty on that guy. And the car behind me hits the wall. What a bot. Aha! Oh, I hit the wall myself. All right, guys, second place. Second place in the race right now because this dude got a 4 second penalty. Bye bye. All right, now it's just Benjamin and me. Four laps left, let's go. I can keep it consistent. Just hoping the dude in front makes a mistake. Yeah, get him. I get him scared. Okay, I might get the best lap here. The dude did what I did in qualifying. I hit the barrier before the straight. Peace out, homie. A lot of people don't trail break, I've noticed, on this game. Yeah. Yes, it is. I'm like, I was shocked. I was like, bruh, not even Race Room has this. Yeah, it is. Like, you don't break as hard either. Which I also like. Because my pedal is like screaming for help if I play ACC. And my legs are like, why you put me through this? Yeah. Yeah. Damn, this dude up front is quick. Or maybe it's the car. I hit the bear. Sweet. I got a penalty for hitting the bear, which is kind of BS. Yeah, you get off track, right? Yep. Love it. Don't pass me. I'm a defend here. I'm defending. Alright. Just me and Chris. Come on, Chris. Let's go, bruh. Meanwhile, the rest of the pack is 6 seconds behind. Yeah, he definitely will make a mistake. I can feel it. So two of the fastest people in this race already left because they crashed. They're like, yeah, we're not catching up. Come on, Chris, make a mistake, man. It's all right. At the end of the day, it's all Americans on the podium. That's never the case on iRacing, but unless you have Casey Caron on your team. That dude's so fast. It's not even funny. They should put him in a car already, dude. He's that quick. Consistent. Oh, he made a mistake. He made another mistake. Let's go, boys. Second place.